NASA has observed a nearby supermassive black hole, Burping, which has led to new insights. Namely, the black holes make terrible dinner guests. Hello Earthlings, Julian here for DNews. On January 5th, 2016, NASA announced that its Chandra X-ray Observatory has discovered something quite peculiar. 26 million light years away, or what astronomers call nearby, the supermassive black hole anchoring the galaxy NGC 5195 has spewed out two huge bursts of energy. Lead author of the study, Eric Schlegel of the University of Texas, said that if black holes can be described as eating nearby stars and gas, then this is analogous to a burp. NGC 5195 is colliding with a much larger galaxy called NGC 5194, better known as the Whirlpool galaxy because, I mean, come on, look at it. It's possible the X-ray arcs were caused when matter was gravitationally catapulted as the galaxies collided, but Schlegel rejects this idea. Instead, astronomers think this burping black hole gorged itself on the Whirlpool galaxy's dust, and the infalling matter had so much energy it caused waves of X-rays to burp out into space. Now, I know what you're thinking. If there's one thing everybody knows about black holes, it's that nothing gets out. And if there's one thing smart Alex know about black holes, it's that only Hawking radiation gets out. So, was the black hole somehow giving something back? Not really. What's happening here is the matter outside the Schwarzschild radius, or the point of no return, is heating up from the galaxies colliding, which is causing this blasting off of X-rays. In fact, some of the brightest objects in the universe are the areas surrounding supermassive black holes called quasars. The bursts from NGC 5195 are different though, because they're two distinct waves that were shot off 3 million and 6 million years ago. Interestingly, optical telescopes found that these waves of X-rays have formed thin lines of hydrogen gas at their leading edges, like a snowplow or broom. It's this line of gas and dust that definitively shows the X-rays are traveling away from the black hole, not falling into it. Some areas have pockets of H2, a hydrogen ion, commonly seen as a sign that new stars are forming, so it's possible this belching process answers a long-standing question. Often, the area around supermassive black holes are lacking in star formation, so it's possible that this belch is a rarely glimpsed intermediate stage where stars are forming but being pushed away from the center of the galaxy. Schlegel says this may have been more common in the early universe when galaxies were more densely packed, but today it's harder to see examples of black hole feedback shaping their star formations. This burping black hole is close enough to be observed clearly by Chandra, which took 11 looks at it between 2000 and 2012 to gather this data. So, these findings represent the work of 15 years, and the exact process of how this release of energy happened is still unknown. Schlegel himself says more research is needed. Black holes are one of the all-time coolest astronomical topics, and it's fun to think about what would happen if you fell into one. Did I say fun? I meant horrifying. Anyway, one of my first videos for DNews was about just that, and you can see it here. At first, you wouldn't notice anything, but as you get closer to the center, your head gets pulled and squished, your whole body gets stretched. The technical term is spaghettified. Do you feel there are some stellar topics, pun intended, that we're neglecting? Let us know in the comments or on Facebook or Twitter with the hashtag AskDNews. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time on DNews.